So one of the challenges for persuasive and informative writing in terms of the Common Core structure is that kids are now expected to write persuasive text about things that they're learning, and also to share information, gather it, and analyze it in terms of what's presented in class as well. And so that puts a lot of stress on the writer, because it means you have to have a reasonable sense of the information you're going to write about. So that means we need to be proactive up front. We need to have kids discuss the information that they're going to talk about in their persuasive and informational text. They need to read about it. They need to look for ways of integrating that together as well.